Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to do a really fun and cute bow tie nail. So you're going to need two nail polishes, a base coat, and then the one for the bow ties, and a toothpick or an art nail deco polish, which they have at Walgreens and places like that. So first I'm just going to go over my nails, which were already painted white because I had some cracks. And you're going to want to do your base coat. You can choose any color you want. And you're just gonna paint all your nails that same color or different ones if you want. Once your nails are all painted, you should let the base coat dry before you go to the next step. Once your nails are dry, you're just going to do a French tip on the ends of your nail with any color you want. I chose a neon pink. And you could do it round, you could do it square, any way you want. Then once you're complete with that step, you're going to take your toothpick or your Art Deco nail polish and you're just going to make the bow ties. Now, these are really easy to make. You could just make two triangles and connect, or you can make an X and then, like I did, and then fill in the X so it looks like a bow tie. Thicker on the outsides and thin in the middle. And I learned that the nail deco polish is a lot easier to make these bow ties with because it's hard to get polish onto the toothpick. But if you don't have it, then the toothpick is a good tool to use. And then after that, you're just going to add little dots to your nails to make the buttons on the bow tie shirt. These nails are really easy and they're so cute and fun. And yeah. Now, once you complete all your fingers doing this, your bow tie nails should look something like this. I hope you guys try this and I hope you enjoy.